What's up, y'all? You already know who it is. It's your girl HP.
It's your girl Dave.
And we are back with another banger. We finna go get tatted today, y'all.
Yes. So give me my name.
I already got her name. See,
you're gonna get it again.
It's big.
Are you gonna get my name again? I have Haley's name right here, right above my. Okay, so we're gonna get a tattoo. We're about to vlog this. We have been gone a long time, you guys. So we decided to do a mini vlog for you guys. We're gonna do like a catch up video, I think, because so much has happened, you guys, literally in the last month since we have recorded. Like, literally, we moved, like, heck of stuff, y'all. We just need to update you guys on our life. But we're about to go into this little tattoo shop and get tattoos. We ain't gonna tell y'all what we gonna get.
Y'all just gonna have to see.
We're gonna have to actually. I'm gonna tell you guys.
You gotta wait. And watch the whole video to find out what we getting.
Maybe I'll get Haley's name again.
Maybe I'll get Deja's name on my forehead. Who knows?
Period. Okay, we about to go in this. Bye. I don't know where my time went, baby. I've been going through the motions, so I feel this way. You got me in a daze. Is it just a phase? Please, baby, tell me, do you feel the same? Tell me, do you feel this? Haley's going first. I love it. He does all of our tattoos, y'all. So. I'm gonna start recording when she starts getting tattooed, y'all. She's so fine. She's so fucking fine. Ooh. Oh. Are you ready, babe? Are you nervous?
No.
Let me see my name. You see it, bitch. Let me see. I like it. It looks good. Come here, babe, so I can take a picture of it. Looks good. Huh? Does it hurt? Okay. Baby's a real ass bitch. Awesome. Let me see. Aww, it's for her paw. Are you bleeding? It looks good. Okay. It's the ass for me. Okay, on a scale from 1 to 10, how bad did I hurt? A 2? She lying. She trying to front for y'all.
Are you serious?
You guys, fun fact. Her dad literally drew this crown, but she added the HP in there. So cute, period. She's bleeding and shit. But period, baby.
How do you feel, babe?
Yeah.
Nervous? All right. She's a weak link.
On Monday, huh? Mm-hmm. Put your legs together? Oh, nothing. No, but what I do need, since I got you on the phone, is I need to know when is Modesto's events. I need to know your guys' calendar.
Okay.
For
the
2026,
baby.
Because we already got our... You guys don't know what your guys' count, your guys' events for next year yet?
I wish I had my nails done. So I could post it to you. I'm still gonna post it, but.
Okay, can you give me at
least a month? She loves these damn like, hand tattoos. Can you narrow it down? But twice.
Okay, what months are those?
Yep. That way, yep.
What if he put it the other way? One's in April?
What if he put it the other way?
Oh, that's
real,
cute.
Real gay shit for the rest of my life, y'all. I should have got a matching one with you.
Sure, the date is, so. I forgot what they said. They have like three of them on the board. But what I need to know from Stockton is I need to know what your guys' calendar is for 2021. What's your guys' events you guys are throwing? Because we want to make sure we're not throwing the Brotherhood of Ron. No.
I'm so scared.
Don't be. That's how I felt before the needle touched me. I was like, I forgot how it feels.
I'm literally, my heart is beating
so fast. And your palms are getting sweaty?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like me.
What's up?
Hmm?
Yes, right now.
In case they got some shit going on, you know? Hey, is that set in stone, the 19th? So you're not sure if that's set in stone, right?
Well, one down.
Uh-huh.
One down, three more numbers to go.
I
have
one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let us know because the 13th of next month we actually we're actually having a Christmas dinner ourselves at a restaurant if they still have it open.
She's doing good, yeah.
You love that noise, huh? My client.
You got it, baby.
Hey, yo, your palms are
was 1996.
The year I'm born.
Damn, I graduated in 95. Go ahead, hop up, check it out.
He said, damn.
Yeah, because my son just turned 25.
What are you born in 99?
Next up.
Yeah,
how y'all feel?
No,
she said it hurt.
He was one already.
How much that hurt? Scale of 1 to 2.
A 9.5. My knees was pushing in the shit.
Can't breathe.
the facial expressions for me.
Hey, cute. She a soldier.
Not making this lifestyle anymore.
Gonna wrap up her legs and I'm sure her hand. This one's really cute. I like that one. Mm-hmm. We have to have a matching tattoo sometime.
Okay, y'all. So we are done with our tattoos. My leg tattoos hurt hella bad. Even though it's small, y'all probably gonna be over here talking about me, but that really did hurt. Like, it was like a 9. My hand was like a 9. So at the end of the day, Haley can take more pain than me at this point. Looks so good. Your dad would be so proud. Okay, so that is the end of our little mini vlog for our tattoos. We got something coming for you. We got a really, 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 a Trump. Fuck Donald Trump, bitch. I had to stop talking like, a fucking Trump sticker. Anyways, we have a really, really big surprise coming for you guys. We're gonna drop the vlog December 8th because that's when we'll get back. But stay tuned. Thank you guys for tuning into this video. We had so much fun hanging out with you guys today. Babe, say bye.
Peace out, y'all.
Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our Poppin' Ass channel. See y'all later. Bye.